Probably in the Irish League, that was Gary Hamill had a knack of scoring goals against me about 7 or 8 years ago. He was a quality player. Probably be toss up between Robbie Casey and Gary Bates. Two brilliant players, different players but very, very good. Jeremy McCall likes a wee one-liner, he's very funny and I find him hilarious for some reason, I don't know what it is, but Jeremy. I have to say, my old mate Darren King there, you know. Daggy Carvel, one night a week. Definitely not Daggy Carvel. Probably wee Connell, miles ahead of everybody, he's rabbit. Daggy Carvel. Or upstairs or like paceways?
Either or.
Both. Daggy Carvel. Wee Jimmy likes a wee tight shirt there. He looks well with a sunbed, so probably wee Jimmy Walker. Probably myself at my age, a horrendous Spurs top and tracksuit bottoms. Don't care. Probably Big Dara. Big Dara's stiff, but he has a few drinks and then we'll throw a few shapes, alright. Joe the Goal, obvious reasons. Again, my old mate Darren King, probably he knows how to suck up to the manager. Paddy Mooney's having himself, I think. It would probably be it'd be invisible and I'd steal a bank and I wouldn't play football. Harry Redknapp, Hugo Lloris, and my fiance to cook for them because he can't cook. Yeah, I like to get in early and get changed early and get ready and then go to the toilet before going onto the pitch, just said. Win silverware and be happy and enjoy myself while I'm here. I don't know, half them lads don't show their hygiene's horrendous.
Like, yeah, that's it.